Why does the First Minister want the weakest Labour leader in recent history to become Prime Minister? Can she tell me the top three things that make him the right man for the job?
First Minister, I'll tell you the top thing. He's not a Tory. And I want the Tories out of office.